My name's Chris Isenhouer. We're here at the King of the Hammers 2021, and we're gonna race T2. We're gonna use the old F100 here as a pre-runner for today and tomorrow, and then we'll qualify in the F-150 and then race on Sunday. Yeah, so there is a lot going on, like you said, with this truck in KC. We've got the flex LED bars up front. We've got the slim LEDs in the stock headlight position that make it look really cool, make it look like a stock truck again. And then we've got the KC HiLiTES pods up top, the 75-watt pods, all carbon fiber. And then we have on the back here, we've got cornering lights, which are pretty bitchin'. This is a new addition that we've done to both trucks. We use the flex LEDs up here, and it gives us a great visual when we're coming into a dark corner or something like that.